I'm here in Hollywood, California, at the music studio of NBA champion Ron Artest. And the man who makes all the magic happen, Lucky.
Superhero, but you can call me
So Lucky, what am I looking at right here?
True Warrior Studios.
Can you give us a quick sample? Is it more R&B or is it more hip-hop? Or both?
More hip-hop. Well, you could say both. Equal. It's the both.
So this is where the magic happens?
Yep.
How long does it take to put a song together, start to finish?
It depends on the artist, it depends on the engineer, it depends on a lot of people.
Lil Wayne said he knocked out the Kobe Bryant song in one take one evening.
Probably he can. That's really nothing. If you're nice.
What do you think about Ron Artest, the singer?
Paula, what do you think? I like his champion song a lot.
I let him on iPod.
You do?
Yeah, you saw him live, remember?
No.
That sounds like Kobe. Together, you, can adversity. You brought him here?
A moment of silence for the champions, for those who make going hard a lifestyle. Never wait for nothing, gotta get it right now. I'm in the spotlight when they turn the lights down. Only a champ swing the hardest in the 12th round. I love the fourth quarter, I love the ninth inning. I love game seven, bring on the competition. Cause in my heart, can't nobody do it better, can't slow me.
What was it like rolling with Ron Artest in China now that he won a championship?
I felt like Michael Jackson out there.
Why?
Because we was getting mobbed by the crowds of people. Everybody in China knows him.
In Hollywood, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.